Hello everyone, my name is Hiếu. I'm very happy to be here today. I would like to tell you about the movie Finding Nemo. There are four main characters in the movie. We have Nemo, the little clown fish, with his dad, Mario. Then we have Dory, the blue tank fish, she's the Mario's friend. And they have the Nigel, the big, the kind, the pelican. He's the friend to the Nemo. Nemo was a little clownfish who lived with his dad, but it's great by your reef. His dad was for him every time. On the first day of school, Nemo and his new friend Dory each other swims over the steep ladder. But the Nemo swims very far, so the divers catch him. Marlon's, the Nemo's father's met Dory when he tried to find Nemo. Dory helped Marlon find the group. Marlon and Dory have faced two dangerous sharks and they found the crew. After being caught, Nemo lives in a fish tank and a dentist advised he lives with his many fish. There are lots of bubbles, pitch, diamond floor, jumbo, and gill. Nemo's friend went kind and they could help Nemo escape from the fish tank. After finding the crew, Marlon and Dory read the words in the crew. It was 42, but we were in Sydney and they went to Sydney. Luckily, the pelican, the friends of Nemo's friends in the tank. Nigel told the Nemo with the dad was looking for him. Nemo was worried about that, but he couldn't escape from the fish tank. Nigel, the pelican, Marlon and Dory in this mouth and fly out of windows in the dentist's office. So Marlon sees the Nemo's pretending to be dead and he's sad when he's to go home. But the Dory don't go home. He saw the Nemo out of nearby pipes. Dory church to Marlon. Finally, everyone was free. Back home, Nemo lived into a new chapter. He's got to take care of himself. And his father let him go have an adventure. That's the end of the